Okay.
Glory ho, he led us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. Well, I am a modern hero, my name is Paddy Kearney. Not long ago I landed from the bogs of sweet Killarney. I used to cry out so fat because that was my trade, sir, till I listed for a soldier boy with Corcoran's brigade, sir, for to fight for Uncle Sam. He'll lead us on to glory ho, he'll lead us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. But once in a regimentals, me mind did bewilder. I bid goodbye to Biddy dear and all the darling childer. Oh, says I, the Irish volunteers, the devil I one afraid is, because we've got the soldier bold McClellan for to lead us, for to fight for Uncle Sam. He'll lead us on to glory ho, he'll lead us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. We soon got into battle, we made a charge of bayonets. The rebel blackguards soon gave way, they fell as thick as peanuts. Ach, on the slaughter that we made, with that it was delighting. For the Irish lads in action, there the devil's boys were fighting. They'll fight for Uncle Sam. He'll lead us on to glory ho, he'll lead us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. South comes back again beneath the starry banner, and if John Bull should interfere, he'd suffer for it truly, for soon the Irish volunteers would give him Mally Mooly. Oh, they'll fight for Uncle Sam, he'll lead us on to glory ho, he'll lead us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. And now before I end my song, this free advice I'll tender. We soon will use the rebels up and make them all surrender. And once again the stars and stripes will to the breeze be swelling, if Uncle Abe will give us back our darling boy McClellan. We'll follow little man, he'll lead us on to glory ho, he'll lead us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. He'll lead us on to glory ho, he'll lead us on to glory ho, to save the stripes and stars. You Irish men and women, to draw near both young and old, a doleful lamentation now to you I will unfold. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. 100 gallant Irishmen we are left for to deplore, whose bodies fell a victim upon fair Columbia's shore. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. It was at the siege of New Orleans upon the 9th of May, our countrymen they suffered sore upon that fatal day. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. They were engaged by 5-1 when charged on with the steel, but Aaronson's did loudly cry, "We'll die before we'll yield." With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. They were repulsed, they could not stand, exertion proved in vain. They strove to break the enemy's force and drive them from the plain. With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. But alas, their number it was too small, and it gave them no fair play. Not one of them did their escape upon that fatal day. With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. To see the streets that evening each heart would rend with pain, the human blood in rivers ran like any flood or stream. With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. Men's heads blown off their bodies, most dismal for to see, and wounded men did loudly cry with pain and agony. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. They did then advance and broke in through the town. They trampled it and wounded men that lay upon the ground. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. The wounded called for mercy, but none they did receive. They numbered them among the dead and threw them in the grave. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. 300 killed and wounded that did lay in their grave, one half of them were Irishmen far from their native shore. With me to Raya, Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. Poor orphans now they may weep and cry, and parents through the day they let their lovely children go on to a merry key. With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. Hear those doleful lines, do not neglect to toil and labor for a livelihood on the St. Patrick's soil. With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. And I think upon our countrymen who left their native shore, their friends may mourn for their loss, they'll never see them more. With me to Raya, my Father Riddle, to Raya, Raya, Father Riddle, tonight, oh. Now to conclude with these say no more. You know it was through poverty they left their native shore. With me to Raya, Fogarilla, Raya, Raya, Fogarilla, tonight, oh. They had no one to heal their wounds, may angels them surround. Before the throne of heaven, may they wear a brilliant crown. With me to Raya, my Fogarilla, to Raya, Raya, Fogarilla, tonight, oh.
Well, a Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar one evening fair, and one could tell by how he walked that he'd drunk more than his share. He fumbled round until he could no longer keep his feet, and he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring-ding-diddle-little-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddle-i-o, he stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls just happened by. One says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See yon sleeping Scotsman so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. Ring-ding-diddle-little-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddle-i-o, I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." They crept up on that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be, lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see, and there, behold, for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring-ding-diddle-little-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddle-i-o, was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, then one said, "We must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along." As a gift they left a blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the bonny star the Scots kilt did lift and show. Ring-ding-diddle-little-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddle-i-o, around the bonny star the Scots kilt did lift and show. Now the Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbled towards the trees. Behind the bush he lifts his kilt and gawks at what he sees. And in a startled voice he says to what's before his eyes, "Oh, lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize." Ring-ding-diddle-little-i-dee-o, ring-di-diddle-i-o, oh, lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize.
Donald, I'm a native of the Isle. Was born among O'Leary's bogs when I was but a child. My father fought in 98 for liberty so dear. He fell upon Old Vinegar Hill like an Irish volunteer.
Then raise the harp of Erin, boys, the flag we all revere. We'll fight and fall beneath its folds like Irish volunteers. Then raise the harp of Erin, boys, the flag we all revere. We'll fight and fall beneath its folds like Irish volunteers.
When I was driven from my home by an oppressor's hand, I cut my sticks and greased me brogues and came o'er to this land. I found a home and many friends and some that I love dear. The jabbers I'll stick to them like bricks and an Irish volunteer.
Then fill your glasses up, me boys, and drink a hearty cheer to the land of our adoption and the Irish volunteers. Then fill your glasses up, me boys, and drink a hearty cheer to the land of our adoption and the Irish volunteers.
When the traitors in the south commenced a warlike raid. I quickly then laid down my heart to the devil with my spade. To a recruiting office then I went that happened to be near, and joined the good old 69th like an Irish volunteer.
Then fill the ranks and march away, no traitors do we fear. We'll drive them all to blazes, says the Irish volunteer. Then fill the ranks and march away, no traitors do we fear. We'll drive them all to blazes, says the Irish volunteer.
The whales came over here and made a hubbub-boo. Oh, everybody turned out, you know, in gold and tinsel too. But then the good old 69th didn't like these lords or peers. They wouldn't give a damn for kings, the Irish volunteers.
We love the land of liberty, its laws we will revere. But the devil take a nobility, says the Irish volunteer. We love the land of liberty, its laws we will revere. But the devil take a nobility, says the Irish volunteer.
The traitors in the south should ever cross our roads, we'll drive them to the devil as St. Patrick did the toads. We'll give them all short nooses that come just below the ears, made strong and good of Irish hemp by Irish volunteers.
Then here's to brave MacLellan, whom the army now reveres. He'll lead us on to victory, the Irish volunteers. Then here's to brave MacLellan, whom the army now reveres. He'll lead us on to victory, the Irish volunteers.
Now fill your glasses up, my boys, a toast come drink with me. May Erin's harp and the starry flag united ever be. May traitors quake and rebels shake and tremble in their fears when next they meet the Yankee boys and Irish volunteers.
God bless the name of Washington, that name this land reveres. Success to Morray and Nugent and their Irish volunteers. God bless the name of Washington, that name this land reveres. Success to Morray and Nugent and their Irish volunteers.
Watched a young soldier take his seat on the plane, and the guy by the window said, "Son, what's your name?" He said, "Hi, I'm Jimmy, just back from overseas. When these boots touch down in Texas, I'm gonna drop to my knees, 'cause I ain't seen my wife 18 months and 14 days. The man smiled at him and said, "Well, let me be the first to say, welcome home, welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love. I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Welcome home." And then the man looked away and said, "I know how you must feel. I spent 2 long years in Vietnam. When I got back to Jacksonville, there were protest signs and picket lines, and some girl spit in my face. Hey, I was just a kid trying to make this world a safer place." Then his voice started trembling, and in his eyes I saw a tear. He said, "I didn't need a hero's welcome, but it's sure been nice to hear. Welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love, and I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Welcome home. Well, the band was playing and the crowd was cheering as we came walking through that gate. Then the soldier stopped and turned to the man standing near him, saluted him and said, "Sir, I know it's a little late, but welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to have you back where you belong. You fought hard for this land you love, and I thank you for all of us. We're proud to call you one of our own. Yeah, we're so proud to call you one of our own."
Tell the story. This life had many shades. I'd wake up every morning, and before I'd start each day, I'd take a drag from last night's cigarette that smoldered in its tray. Down a little something, and then be on my way. I traveled far and wide, and lay this head in many ports. I was guided by a compass. I saw beauty to the north. Through the tales of many lives and wore the faces of my own. I had these memories all around me so I wouldn't be alone. Some may be from showing up, others are from growing up. Sometimes I was so messed up and didn't have a clue. I ain't winning no one over, I wear it just for you. I got your name written here in a rose tattoo, in a rose tattoo. Bravery. This one's for our favorite game. Black and gold, we wave the flag. This one.
Malden area where myself and members of my boat is going to get eyes on the landing, and we'll try to assess the best place to insert everybody at. I'll draw up the rough sketch of the movement plan and where we'll essentially have our first RP and ORPs.
All right, sounds good.
So I do want to specify, don't bite off more than you can chew in this. There will be constant reinforcements streaming in, so you guys will need to flash and burn whatever you can, and then get out of there before you take too many casualties. Because if Bandit Platoon fucking dies in this one, they are out for the next operation. I'll have to build it as a different...
Ew. Yeah.
So it's really up to you guys. If you want to be stupid and run around and get yourselves killed in a one-life op and, you know, exhaust the resources of Bandit Platoon for this operation, feel free to.
Oh, this is a one-life.
Yes, this is one-life. Just know that a lot of what happens will carry over into the next operation when you try to escape from Malden. It's what you're going to use to extract by any means necessary.
We're swimming, boys.
Question.
Yep.
Are there any civilians or prisoners on site that we have to worry about?
Negative. There will be none. Malden Armed Forces have killed all Russians that were on the base, either through execution or just in combat. No civilians are on the island.
Very cool.
Geki, what's the status of their airfield? Are they currently using it, or do they have any air assets at this time?
The only aviation assets they brought in are helicopters. Most of the Russian equipment that's on the airbase is locked or unable to be used at this time, just due to the damage they took in the assault they did. They have engineers on station, though, trying to repair that stuff. So, yeah, if we can eliminate whatever we can, that's the key factor here. The only short end of it is the only aviation assets that they will have will be helicopters coming in from the northwest.
Which will be their resupply and rearm or reinforcement.
Yeah, exactly.
Gotcha.
So we'll basically need to have Eagle keep them from getting out of the ground.
Okay, well, if anybody has any final questions, go ahead and ask them. Otherwise, we'll have everybody hop up and we'll figure out slotting. Alright, everybody go ahead and hop up to the lobby.
I did shoot you a personal one deck.
We're a bit light-handed today, so as long as we maintain the two squads and all the positions are filled, then that's fine, but... Okay.
Hey, can someone pull me? Because I'm not loading. Yeah.
User was moved to your channel.
Good afternoon.
If no one wants to take Eagle through Violet, I'll grab him. Otherwise, I'll just stick with him.
So, I just want to add as well for the Eagles, make sure you guys aren't loading the World War II mods, because those will fuck with your ability to lock onto shit, apparently. Aside from that, though, everything else should work fine. Just remember you have no rearm, but you will have refuel and repair aboard the USS Freedom.
Receive.
I hope you guys know how to do carrier landings.
Good luck, if not.
I don't, that's why I didn't want to slot in.
Oh, trust me, I've done plenty, so I'm good.
I will give you a quick tip, Eagle pilots. Make sure you unfold your wings before you try to hook up to the catapult.
Okay.
Why do you say that?
Vex and I learned that we needed to do that the hard way.
And not going to what rapid unplanned decomposition.
Alright, so we still got about 15 minutes. Message people, do all that jazz, let people know, hey, there's an op going on, so we can get...
Are we kicking it back to the map screen?
Just do your famous Discord
screen.
Just hit cancel and you can go back to the slot screen.
Do you need a Mustang 2 loot?
Right now we're... Well, no, right now we're struggling with just filling up the two squads. If we fill up two squads, we'll bolster the numbers of Mustang.
Besides cap pack and so forth, what else do we need to add for mods?
Nothing.
It's nothing.
It should just be your standard cap mods.
Okay. Training server.
Okay. Which one?
One.
Gotcha.
By the way, Geki, nice work with the name. Jumper Morgan had me think it was going to be an airborne drop.
Oh, that's what I was thinking.
You haven't caught on that these are all like, these are all about horses and whatnot and riding horses?
I'll be right back. I got something.
What's that about horses?
I've ridden plenty of horses and I've never heard of Jumper Morgan.
You had Stable Hand, you had Stallion Star, now you have Jumper Morgan.
What's that supposed to mean?
Geki likes My Little Pony, confirmed.
Confirmed.
Pretty much.
Hey, Stallion Star wasn't as big of a fuck up as you make it sound.
I was one of the two EOD guys who got murdered on site. I think it was.
That's not my fault. That's because fucking Alpha dropped you off at the wrong place.
Now, question is, when Geek is going to make operations with the My Little Pony character names?
When I fucking yeet myself out of the cab.
That's immediately a discharge paper right there for me.
No, yep. That's gonna be court martial, right. Article 15.
That's an immediate I'm out.
Well, right, so I'm gonna say is
if you haven't heard of a Jumper Morgan,
as long as it's not sex position, I'm good.
I mean, I can go ask the wife, Geki. She's been doing horse racing for about 14 years.
Yeah, she probably knows.
Right, well, hey, real quick, do I have time to let the dog out?
I mean, we got 13 minutes, so Joe. Yep.
Yo, finally, I know who let the dogs out.
Come on, buddy. Ooh, let's go.
User was banned from this.
User was banned from the server.
Copy that. Keep it PG-13.
Who's on?
No.
Oh, fuck, PG-13 thing.
No, this is gonna be rated adult.
Wait, this game
the
is
no
rated
swearing,
M?
The no swearing thing doesn't matter anymore, so yeah.
As long
oh, wait,
as you don't,
wait, is that
as challenge? Long as you don't throw cats on camera, you'll be fine. Oh wait, you can't
it's
throw fine. Cats on camera.
Man's gonna be demonetized in a minute.
Said camera. He said camera, not Canada.
When you said about camera?
Hey, Spice. Did you start streaming before or after you joined the server? Okay, cool.
Nobody even mentioned the password, so.
Just double check it.
Alright, so once I hear that slots are good and everything, we're still 10 minutes out, but yeah, grab drinks, do whatever you need to do now.
There's one spot left in Bandit 1.
Two spots in Bandit 1.
Or two.
Since we're so short-handed, the T-Lambs won't be operational, so you'll just have to work with what the Eagles have.
In the event that we actually need it, is there someone who's willing to set up for Bandit 3?
If need be.
Just so we're clear, double check your loadouts on this one. This is using the most recent Charlie Company loadouts. So make sure you all start with radios. I know for sure that the AR will not start with a radio just due to an accidental adjustment I made on my end. But aside from that, everything else should be good. So just everyone double check your loadouts before you step out. Again, just ding your guys, message everyone, hey, yo, swing on down here, let's play, blah, blah, blah.
Do we get a bandit 3? Because I can do it if we want.
Yeah, I think Spice stepped up for it, but if he wants to, or you want to, whoever. Whoa, 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 careful with the amount of praise there.
Okay, how about this type of appraise? I had to babysit him during one of the ops.
Which are?
We can.
What was that mission where you where you were some type of a VIP?
Some what? VIP? What?
I forgot the name
I
of
think
it.
The
latest operation.
That was Rosfeld. Yeah. It was a different major.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Several majors.
Yes, there's several.
I'm pretty sure I was. Whatever.
If we get close to filling up Bandit 3, then we can open up Mustang 2 as well.
How many people you got for Bandit 3 so far? Or not?
Two.
Two?
Yeah, I'm hoping that we'll get a few more people in but late or just before we start.
I count as like five people. So.
What's the
I eat for five people.
What's the duration of mission?
We'll see how fast everyone dies. That's how. That's the duration of the mission.
Well, no, more or less. I know.
Encouragement. Great encouragement.
But I'm just saying because I got the missus coming at 6:30, so I got to be ready. But before then.
Oh, she'd come.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, promise? Shit. Is it a promise?
Are we doing phrasing? Or...
No, this isn't phrasing.
Always phrasing. Always.
Uh-huh. Always phrasing.
I've got me some Panda Express.
That's a big recording.
Here, oh, yeah. You compressed it.
It's 117.5 mil.
I love your boat drawing, though.
Thank
especially.
You. Thank you. I'm working on it. The enemy naval forces have arrived.
For everybody just joining, just fill in Bandit 3. Let's try to get that filled up and probably going to be getting close to total number there. I'm going to go ahead and start sketching out the movement plan. Yankee, just to confirm, we are starting at the harbor labeled 1-17, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Now, are the loadouts according to the updated loadout kits or the old ones?
Updated.
Okay, cool.
Will this one have spare barrel for 240 Bravo?
Yeah, they should be in there.
Dope.
The weapons team loadouts are,
nice. Amphibious landing.
What will be our mode of transportation for this?
Boat?
Boats, my guy.
Yeah.
So we can't freak two out, boats. Like, infantry fighting vehicles that can actually go in the water.
In if you, Strikers, the, you if you want the so, you want the op to take 30 minutes just for travel time. Yeah.
Well, in survive by my pirate
co-op.
Ship.
It's already going to take that long.
Yeah, just a reminder for the boats for everyone. One squad can fit in one of the minigun boats, so one boat per squad. And then there's a rib boat for the medical staff, platoon staff, whoever else needs room for a boat. A couple other boats down there as well.
I would surmise there's obviously enemy water patrols as well.
No, they haven't had time to... literally, this is, like, 2 hours after they attacked in a base that we are assaulting this now.
Okay, so they're not established yet.
They've literally flown in engineers to to try to unlock these vehicles and whatnot and repair the damaged stuff. They haven't even picked up any of their casualties or anything, so or reinforced themselves yet, so we're trying to hit them while
with
they're
the
weakest.
Pants down. Yeah.
Yes.
But they took the time to live stream it.
Right. Sorry, I'm choking over here laughing.
Yeah, just to just kind of follow in for story for everyone. This was a Russian base. Russians and the U.S. forces were working in coalition with Malden Armed Forces to stabilize Malden. Due to the events of the past two operations, however, Malden does not, Malden Armed Forces and the Malden government do not want us involved with this anymore, so we've been on a drawdown. At the same time, a Marine Expeditionary Unit of the Malden Armed Forces attacked and invaded the island of Morray, where Russian forces were stationed. They've captured several of their equipment, SAM sites, ZSUs, artillery batteries, stuff like that, and they have plans to use all that against U.S. and Russian forces as we draw down and extract out off of Malden. So whatever you guys don't eliminate in this will supplement the Malden Armed Forces that are on the island currently.
And do you want the sappers to hit that communications relay first?
It's, you can hit whatever you want, but you know, things serve a purpose on there, so I'm not going to tell you exactly what the purpose each thing is, but yeah, everything has a purpose on there, and whatever you don't eliminate will get used against you.
Problem is that since there is S-800s, either Eagle has to go in there with HARMS or we have to wait for infantry to take him out.
No, we have HARMS, so we're going to take him out.
So, it's going to be fun. Also,
I think,
Gold Battalion.
I think Eagle is just going to wipe out everything that's marked already, so.
Well, we're going to wipe, we're going to take priority over the radar sites, but we will do 9 lines if on net 12.
Gentlemen, if you're going to draw on the map, at least draw in the area we're not going to be operating in.
Lee.
I don't think we're going to be up there, right? I hear there's a pirate ship anyways. Dangerous waters.
Really?
That's British Navy's call back.
That's a little tongue-in-cheek. I want to give credit. That's really well drawn.
Yeah, there was a really nice cat down here.
I drew the cat.
Yeah.
And then someone started trying to troll it.
Yeah.
Alright, we're 2 minutes out. Is there anybody who doesn't have a slot? Okay, just so that everybody's clear, we're going to move along Route Blue to RP1. We're going to hold at Phase Line Silver. Nobody is allowed to proceed past Phase Line Silver until you're given the go order by platoon. So go ahead, mount up, and as soon as you are ready to go, radio up to 6 and we'll proceed together to RP1. Any final questions?
Are you going to brief the sappers on priority of targets?
Well, we have to take the targets for you to be able to clear them. So we're obviously going to be moving south and north, and we're going to prioritize targets that we can actually take. So you guys will essentially be sticking in or around platoon. And as we acquire targets, we'll send you in to eliminate them.
Alright, this is where you want old battleships and destroyers just to come in line and just shell the place and then walk in.
I mean, it didn't work very well in World War II in the Pacific. So.
Or Iwo Jima.
Yeah, Iwo Jima.
Normandy.
Didn't seem to work too well in Normandy either.
No, but it
actually,
did.
It worked
it
extremely
effective.
Well in Normandy.
It was effective, though.
Realistically, it actually
it was the bombing that was poor.
Yeah,
not too
really
good at Gallipoli either.
It's more of the psychological effect on the soldiers on the ground as well.
Exactly.
Rather
you
than
also
the
had to,
damage.
You also have to take into account that the shelling provides cover. Foxholes and shit.
Alright guys, we are at time. I'm going to go ahead and roll us on in through. Red lights active, all that jazz. Again,
yeah,
remember,
yeet.
Double check your loadouts, all that stuff. Make sure you have all your essentials.
Well, that's after red light, correct?
Yeah,
Do what you want, cause apparently free. You are a pirate.
I'm gonna kill you, Don.
Oh.
What?
Agent lady.
Who really?
Done.
Why do I have 14 magazines?
Right.
Alright. Can we move?
So actually
okay.
The I'm the only one having a drink.
I only have 7.
Oh boy.
Not
I guess
because I was lead.
Man, I'm already steaming.
No, it's not me, Lee.
Like, it's
not
12 cam lights.
What are you doing here? We got
actually,
the wrong loadout.
Is it brother?
I have green lights.
Done.
Green
lights.
Opening it.
Hey guys, I wasn't able to like
you guys.
Probably
by the time we land, we'll barely be using it, but get it set up.
Oh,
make sure it's
still
working.
It'll be there.
Yeah, definitely have it.
I do not need 20 boxes, okay. So I'm dropping one box to go over the radio.
Doesn't matter, because we're all probably gonna
it
die
is nighttime.
Anyways.
Yeah, oh, no, never mind, I found my nods.
Oh, yeah. Really, you have nods? I don't.
Chicken backpack.
I don't have nods, that's why I just said that.
Right.
I have. Oh, I do have something.
And there's no nods in the place.
Not over 33 kilos. I presume we'll be doing a lot of running this up.
Wait, what did you just say?
They do stuff, yeah.
Running. These things.
Do I have a radio? Sir, just so you know, like, I haven't touched anything and I'm sitting at 36.
Find somebody who's skinny and have them take a box off you.
Yeah, they really don't have any.
I'll grab a box of things at all. Just works past me, I'll jump
them in. If anyone can spare the space, if we could get somebody else to grab like a wall or a four.
Just if you're the AR, just drop a box. You need to grab a radio anyways.
I have a short range already.
Oh, you actually got one? I didn't. Somebody give me a pair of knives for another.
Why can I not get my bang?
I'm dropping an A from this.
Where do I see what nets I need to be on?
Do not grab AP pickup tracers if you can, please.
That's what I got. I got God's name in my sword.
Yes.
Oh shit, Cass. Question, where's your earplugs?
Yeah.
I should have freaking out.
Yeah, I need earplugs as well.
Yeah, unfortunately, I do.
Someone just put down a full box and just get our stuff we really need, respectively.
There's really nothing you need extra other than
earplugs.
And that's just in a metal box.
Earplugs, I got a bunch of quick bots, but I don't got no HE round, I got EP, HEDPs, which I usually use, it's just regular 40 mic HE.
That's always on my screen.
No, that's what they decided to go with, so.
If I'm getting that close to people, I'm just gonna spray them.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I guess we have some sight.
Now I think I'm going.
Yeah.
Gotta
get the
cool
also, Alpha,
Chad,
I don't know if you've
seen this, but...
Bandit
2?
We apparently seem to have two different 240 Bravos on your team of four people.
I can't find earplugs.
Yeah, there aren't any earplugs left.
So you need earplugs. Make sure you
earplugs.
Already have them.
Yeah, I don't.
No,
I find it weird that the other
no,
squads
no,
are
no.
equipping
no,
with
no,
240
no,
Bravos when we're supposed to be the heavy weapon squad.
Yeah, I'll drop you some.
Why would we be heavy? That's the Apollo or whatever.
No.
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 We're Charlie. We're heavy weapons team.
Yeah,
some
guys.
That.
And third squad is literally listed.
I know. I'm just.
third squad is listed as the heavy weapon squad.
Right.
In the air, in the off-board?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. So yeah, if you look at the
like fit more boom boom. Like that'd be great. Yeah, that's fine. Bring extra, you know, grenades, bring extra AT4s, M72s, or M27s, the law, whatever it is.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking lighten myself up from this heavy-ass bitch.
Do we have no death charges either? I looked in all the boxes. We have the firing device, but it looks like no actual explosives.
Go find Geki and get us a equipment box.
Bandit 3 actual.
He's over there.
He just ran behind you, sir.
Just tell him it's long range 7.
Sir, he's over there. Oh.
Variable, why are you naked?
Block 2, channel 3, good copy.
Yeah, oh. Some don't start with them and they're not in the box. I've got mine now, thanks to whoever dropped them for me.
Alright, fellas. We're ready, let's go ahead and gravitate towards the west end.
I guess we're not getting any.
Oh shit, I'm glad I reloaded through my thing. I only got three fucking
progress. Can we get this
out?
It's more just, that's nice, there's no extra medical. I'm going over here, man.
Yeah, I've been talking to Geki. Come to the center medical box.
Yeah, I'm with you. You good, Spice?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, army.
Hey, Whitman, there's some nods and MVGs in
there. But you don't need to.
Why did you find some?
Yay!
I do.
Okay. Yeah, sorry.
Like, I guess just the SLs do now.
Just put that over your shoulder.
Let's see.
This fog's in.
Yeah, I want to get moving here.
Yeah, Penfold, is it down? Gotcha.
You don't even need night vision by the time you guys step off. Holy shit.
Alright, also, come on.
Question, you got any regular HE-40 mics?
I think it's in that box that bad.
No, it's the one beside me, just saw. Bring to your truck.
Alright, square it away, guys.
Give me one second here.
Let me charge.
Does anyone know what the short range is?
Block bolt, here.
Yeah, man.
Seems to be the issue. Yeah, we're over to the right to, I don't know, maybe 200 meters out to the northeast east, so you can still see us, but just out of the way.
Spice radio check?
Odin's got his backpack on his chest.
Yeah, we're going to get the backpack.
Yep, Spice right. Radio check.
Here.
Take your helmet, Grim.
What's up?
You don't have the headset on, though.
Cool. Alright.
I have no idea what you said.
Major, you missed anyone?
Who? Sorry, me.
Alright,
just
set
it up and
that's
good enough.
Your left and right.
When are you ready?
Left
and right. Go to radios. ANPRC34.
Hotel, you good?
Yeah,
check
it out. Did you
get a radio set?
Go ahead.
Spice radio check? Hello?
What happened to kids?
Not hearing you.
I can't even get the... The fuck is going on?
Channel 3.
Yep.
Oh, never mind. I forgot to close the... Alright.
Yeah.
Spice radio check.
You're good.
I got you. I don't know why we got it.
Detail, any issues on your end?
Negative.
Alright. The bags we got on our bikes. Pats,
you got
small, deep packs.
Yeah, they are. Sorry, no, they're...
I'm gonna get
the
eagle
cane.
I
did
double stuff out.
Sorry,
yeah,
sorry,
anything with three?
Hey, Kapachi. Are we gonna want to split a dude off to fill in, second team?
Yeah, we should be good to go.
Since we have four and they have two?
Yeah, we'll stick around with Bravo whenever we run around.
We're not feeling too generous, but, totally up to us.
Well, because when we leave, there's not going to be any boats for him.
The power short range should be 2-2.
I think they need you to take it or not.
And the radio
yeah, channel 7.
What
channel
about yourself?
Ugh. I've never eaten Panda Express so fucking fast.
Which Panda's one? So fucking good, though.
You're on 7 right there.
Yeah, why don't you go
yep.
Up.
Good check-in.
No, 3-4-3. Oh, laggy.
It's a check.
Kinda.
Sorry about that.
I got it in my back.
He's kind of
here. He's still morphing into our
team. Alright, we never see what's going on.
Alright, gentlemen, we're gonna go ahead and mount up into boats. As stated before, we're gonna be moving the route blue out to RP1. Nobody is allowed to proceed past phase line silver until you're given a go. Alright, pretty much, we're gonna go in order. There's three boats here on the left, one on the right. These three boats will be doing left to right. It'll be 1, 2, and 3, and then we'll have the sappers in the far right. So, Bandit 1, go ahead and move out and mount up. Hold up.
Right, on your feet, Mackie, lead him out. Bravo taking up behind. We're taking the far left boat. Let's go.
Yeah. Single file line. The stairs are over there. Please be careful. Don't fall off the stairs.
That's Bravo. Please don't fall off.
West Cheney, where you at, guys?
Yep.
Okay, so you're supposed to get out.
Yep, you guys are on the first boat.
West, you here?
Yeah, I can hear comms.
Alright, looks like West is AFK.
Somebody's communicating on 7 instead of a 3.
I'll jump on Bandit channel.
Yep.
Hey, West.
West, they're leaving without you, man. Come on.
Yeah, I didn't have a radio either. I was in the
grenade. Get down. So. Enter your boat.
He's ready. Ready to go.
Are we clear on the... Okay. 2. We're good to go ahead and line up for...
Yeah. Put your knobs in your butt.
It's your right. Channel 7, right?
Yep.
Okay, good. Go ahead then. Remember guys, single file, don't push each other off the stairs.
Okay, Cassie, lead him out.
Guys, come.
Let's move, my guys.
We'll be in the middle boat.
There are stairs.
Yes.
Yeah, Troop, go ahead. Go with 2 on this one.
Yep.
Do we have a naked player running around?
Yeah, it's a client side issue,
don't worry about it.
It's not client side if it's every side.
Alright, Sappers, you're good to go.
Heard.
Three, go ahead and line up behind the Sappers and mount the last boat.
Yep, move.
And when you say last boat, do you mean this one?
Yeah, this is going to be the last boat for you guys.
Alright, let's go. Everyone in, don't take the driver's seat, I will be piloting the boat.
Yes, Williams.
You sure? I don't mind.
Alright, we're going to swap that.
And he takes the...
Grab Commander. You want to switch driver?
No, I got driver.
Yep, I'm ready.
At cost, you'll have me with you.
What, you going to sacrifice? I just wanted to make sure I was last man on our boat.
But you're a virgin. Right, two's up, one's up, two's
seven
up.
With us, so.
I got the best seat.
Two check in.
You ready? We're probably gonna move out here.
Who's ready?
Three check in.
Three's ready.
All day, SC to Faison Silver, RP1.
Don't all move at one.
Seven, six, go ahead and have Mustang pull up behind.
Oh, I got Windex sitting next to me.
This got tight.
Oh, no, we got to die.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
This is a nice diamond we got going on.
Don't worry, I move seats.
Oh, sweet, now I got the front row. Looking back at all y'all when you die. Especially the one standing up there.
Yeah, well, take it on head on.
It's okay, sir. I have a minigun. What can go wrong?
I have a 40 mic that's gonna be shooting off next to my ear. I'm gonna go deaf within 2 seconds.
I'll take you on that challenge.
We are heavy on fog here.
Clearly, that
Eagle
means
one,
we need to drive faster.
Bandit 6, do you copy? Godfather, this is Bandit 6, Channel 7.
Some heavy ass fog, holy crap.
Copy
that. Not just my view distance?
No, it's heavy fog.
Oof. Speaking of view distance, I need to adjust mine.
You know what I just noticed? My 249 doesn't have a bipod.
Hmm.
Rip.
My 240 Bravo doesn't either.
Well, 240 Bravo has a integrated bipod. It's a soldier, I am, and I'm living the green. And the 249 might, this one might as well. I just don't see it.
We just went from like 70 knots to 40 and like instantly.
It's those reverse thrusters on the But the tyrant shall still be defying in America's Irish Brigade.
In the 7 days fight, your eyes stood at my post, and each pop. All call signs, all call signs. Bandit 6, proceed for waypoint 1, route green. Havoc and Mustang hold at RP2. Oh, but that it's myself
they were slighting for the flag of the free. Oh, God, they cut right in front of us. And the slaughter I made was delighting in America's
Irish Brigade. Make sure you keep your spacing, guys. Don't get too close to each boat, especially when we come in for landing.
Back.
Watch out for the dunes ahead. Make sure you stay right.
I got you.
Mark them in red.
Oh my frames.
But that was us.
Godfather, this is Bandit 6. 2 seconds
from hitting the beach.
2 seconds.
Laser designated for
10
needles.
Meters. 5, 3, 1.
Dismount.
Yep. Guys, we're gonna try and get an SPF, whatever that means right here.
Three copies.
I just gotta keep it heavy right for now.
Oh, look at that, he's wrong.
That 240 just kinda pointed up there towards the northwest ridge. And they, draw on the left.
The only ones that have, trench diggers are the riflemen in SL. I think the grenadier might have.
Contact on the hill!
On the ridge, on the ridge. Step up range.
Watch crossing, guys. At least announce it.
Just a little over one buck there, 112.
Hey, let's follow up behind 1-2.
Do got friendlies right at our feet.
We can't. Can't be
Alpha movement. Go and wedge it out. Let's go heavy left on this.
Moving heavy left.
GIC West, right beyond the bushes there.
Bravo, cover bandit 1's advance up the hill here on my paws.
Out there, go ahead and suppress. There. Little deep on the right.
Where? I need you up here, on me.
Whichever's the fornit, we'll ne'er be forgotten. The night I'd have done with the present ball. Alright, scan and shoot. Let's get a little bit more permanent here.
Alright, let's go.
A servant, he stood at the door for to take me to where Abraham and his lady did stand.
We can go and set up.
Nervous, I felt that its rifle would shake me to the lady herself to me gently in hand. But when they struck up with 100 weavers,
damn, there's like 20 trench off in that. Jesus.
Word, the dances did call. There was me and old G.A.C. and his wife and his daughters, that's Father Jack Watts, the president's ball.
Eat it. Nice.
There was Henry Beecher and Barnum's, what is it, and the mayor of Squeedunk with a knot.
Who's doing their squad comms on the 7?
One, be advised, you're giving short range comms on lock.
Yeah, Roger.
Was the people applauding brave Grant and McClellan, the pride and the joy of the president's ball.
Yeah, it's not letting me. If you got any joy with that, go ahead.
Yeah, I've got the options.
Yeah, I got the options. I got 20 options, but none of them work. Negative. Elevated northwest, but it's gonna be definitely like a few rounds down.
Sounds like you got it.
Alright guys, let's move up the hill.
Alright Alpha, present. Go take it north.
Summer's moving.
The British ambassador, when just about to leave, and he managed to steal Mrs. Cunningham. And Miles O'Reilly, the prince of all poets, he pinched all the spoons at the president's bar. When daylight broke, they stopped all the dancing on, and there commenced such a
puzzle. I got the rear.
For Senator Sumner, he the rank to Jeff Davis and Stanton, he swore he would quit put them through. Then at it they went like Chonking and he
and the police arrested as
the lifted squad. Here you go.
They carried a blink
You got the monitor?
Hey.
Three. I need you guys to maintain security off over here to the west. They got some movement. Hit that short tower over there. Just go ahead and set up.
Run.
Windeck.
Yeah.
You want me to take three and go up here?
Get us no, for right now, I need you guys
to... I think SL has the monitor.
Alright, three, we're going to be watching the west-northwest over here. Let's get on these, or near these rocks and kind of just wait. Not right now.
Okay.
Some trenches up,
Make sure you got a little bit of cover if you're gonna be up here.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking golden right here.
Buck 25 to that opposing ridge, just direct west-northwest. Deeper than that, let's see.
Still can't get a trench up. Alright, I got you.
We're about 550 to that whole assembly with the hangers and stuff in the back, but that should be no factor.
Hey, who's my grenadier?
Connolly.
Hey, Krapachi, can you,
Yo.
You want to throw one in that shed just for shits? Just to make sure? Right down here? There should be a doorway on the right.
Right.
If you can chuck it straight into that doorway, just clear it out. Perfect.
Got it, thank you.
What do you need a 40 mic on?
Oh, we're good now.
We just touched the little fisher shack.
Want to make sure there's no one in there. If there is, now we switch teams.
Let me know if we need a flare or something out there as well to illuminate shit.
Hey, Connolly, throw up in a Hunt IR, shoot it like, 320.
Northwest 320?
Got a little 320? Bit of a wind out of the, south there.
Alright, I don't have that, but I could just throw it up northwest.
Sure thing.
Hey, Krapachi.
Yo.
Just a heads up, I don't have in-game noise right now.
Okay.
So...
Shout out.
Get you some closed caption, you know, let you know if anything important comes up.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, this is somebody else's.
Oh, Jesus.
How do you switch channels on that Hunt IR?
I never use the monitor.
The buttons, like, don't exist.
Disconnect, reconnect, or something. We'll grab the closest one or something.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying. Yeah, I think that's it.
Ah, cool.
I don't know how to zoom though.
Plus minus.
Yeah, maybe plus minus or
nope.
Maybe on the numpad or maybe on the normal.
Nope.
Oh, it's getting daylight, so.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see, because I see this, I want to move up to this little antenna that I can see over the ridge.
Yeah.
It's clear. And there's a little building there we can use as cover.
Ooh, we've got a squad-sized element just down the road from that, though. In the buildings.
If we get up to this next ridge here, west northwest, about 25 out. Do we get options?
Yeah, wait one. I'm gonna mark that.
The hell is that minigun shooting?
I was gonna say, you want me to smoke up towards the antennas and handrails?
Who brought a minigun, first off?
I think it's another.
Yeah,
what?
So you see
it's a helicopter.
Little,
it's a helicopter.
You see that
down
antenna
helicopter
over there?
Yeah.
So basically, just slightly north of it in that direction, there's a squad in some houses on the other side of that hill.
You want me to throw some smoke rounds
like
on
what?
That
what would be
no,
about the range? Like a rough range?
No, we threw a hunt IR up. We've got an enemy squad just over the hill over here in some houses.
Six copies. Why not push up to this next ridge here?
Yes, that's what I was
going to
ask.
Yep, go ahead. Go.
Cool.
Want me to smoke it?
Nah. Alpha, take us out. Let's go. Let's get over to this ridge here.
Several moving.
Hang low on the rocks. Don't want to crest ourselves too much.
Did you all need medical?
Alright, have fun.
Good.
There's some steep shit there. Let's keep low.
We're moving. Alpha's taking us out. Bravo, you're just gonna tag behind me.
Contact close front left there on the rocks.
No
eyes. 20 on that. Use the gray building to the left as a backdrop for that.
Eyes. Reloading.
He's down. He's down. Bravo, let's go.
Alpha, creep it out, line it out, heavy right.
Hey, keep this formation to the left of the crest of the hill.
Alright, line it outside the sign, there's a crest. Scan near, scan far. Go ahead and set up on this rock here,
So we're gonna have that enemy squad up here, so be wary for that.
Alright,
let's push over to the radio shack over here.
Hangar at 435. Big wiry dish antenna. 320. Oh.
Putting a trench up.
Roger. So theoretically we should have the squad here out of feet there.
Shot west.
Roger.
One time's contact just over the crest of the hill.
Wow.
Holy.
Happy. Thank you.
That was interesting.
Throw a frag out.
Very interesting.
Can't believe I caught that on live stream.
This place is kind of boring. Let me look for options. I'll be right back, fellas.
So.
Alright, Hey, Connolly.
Yeah, let's start peppering these houses up here with these 320s.
Would you mind getting me one?
Yeah, you can take this one right here. It's got nice view.
You're a sexy beast.
I feel this fuck to move. We're basically, we're hearing all these boom booms and all this, you know, help breaking loose here up front. We're gonna basically walk towards it. We're gonna go down into the valley here, just
right,
northwest.
Get into a good defensive position and hold tight.
West.
The other squads are gonna push
so
in for us.
Let's go ahead and line it up now.
We're taking IDF, guys.
Okay, scratch that plan, IDF.
Would you like to cuddle up here, buddy?
Yeah, come on in.
Hey. I didn't want to, I'm never the one to make the first move.
Nah, it's all good. I'll make the first move for you.
I got traces coming out of those rocks, I think. Gosh, Jane.
Three Alpha clarification. You want us to hold back on this ridge? You said others are pushing through. Hold on the ridge, got a good defensive position for now. Yeah, acknowledged.
Alright, looks like we got friendlies coming down the hill there, just off to our right. They're gonna be crossing there, right to left at our feet, so check targets. Copy.
I'm gonna switch sites. Such a shitty fucking view.
Alpha.
Yeah, you want another IR up there towards the main radar dish?
Negative for now.
Yep.
Who brought the javelins? I mean, let's be real here. Someone's been hitting a lot of javelins on that ridge.
Something, maybe he was thrown out there, something for the ambulance. Not sure. Yo!
Radar, hey, radar's going down. Standby.
Three, let's push up.
Panda 2, this is 6. Go ahead and take the previous
location. Yeah, I'm assuming that they're probably
relay, set up an SQF
occupied. We could see a squad lingering around in the vicinity.
Yeah, 3, we're moving up. Let's go.
Roger, Alpha moving. Crossing it back to 6.
Crossing behind you, sir. Little words
with love and understanding from a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus. And he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman. He's always proud of what he had.
He said, hey, rooftop at 345.
Yeah, rooftop.
Guys, basically skyline and single sniper.
Damn it.
I don't have stamina to get him. Someone else has to.
Got it.
Get down there.
Loading.
Is that it?
This rock's not playing nice.
Alright, he's wounded at least.
Adjusting.
Suppress them. That's all I can do from here is like a little rock peak.
You can break the back, but you
It's like additional shooters coming out of the,
Yeah,
yeah,
I
can't
got hit.
See him.
Alright, Roger.
Oh, I got him.
Still taking shots from inside the town.
Alright, bandaging.
Bravo, height.
Hey, there's a gas. It's unattended right now, but low left of that building has a GMG on it. We might
Bravo,
how
you doing?
Get preemptive with that.
Yeah, if we can hit it.
They'll take a shot from inside the town, not just that sniper. Everybody's focused on the sniper. Somebody find the guy shooting from down.
Copy. We'll try and pin him.
What fucking...
What is shooting at us? Okay, let's break around the rocks here.
Gotta patch my dome here real quick.
Yeah, I got hit as well, but I'm patched.
Alright, Roger. Alright, go ahead and follow him down there to the cell. Let's get off the southern man. He said it's
alright, cause I see angels and they got me by the hand. We got one right up here, I can't see him though. Don't you cry and don't you worry,
I'm blessed and I know I am. Alright, Alpha back.
Ah!
What do we got?
We are... Standby.
What is that?
Spicy good?
Fuck!
How close are they?
We got one just a little bit left of here. And then we got the guys in the town, and then the building across the way.
Let me, throw a smoke round out that way.
Do it. So we are okay on ammo. We do have a couple of minor casualties, nothing serious.
Amber.
That entire building has windows.
Yeah.
Applying tourniquets that way I don't bleed the fuck out.
Rooftops. I saw movement that direction.
Copy that.
Alright, three, we're gonna push up. Push past all the fire. Try and get cover as you do it.
These rocks to our advantage.
There just popped a freaking flare out there. Okay, that works. Alright, let's go ahead and move up. Crossing, sorry. Let's go move northwest. MacDowell met the southern troops in battle at Bull Run.
Above the Union vanguard was proudly dancing.
I took a hit to both my arm and my leg, so...
Okay.
Double time three.
Where'd you end up, Czar?
Come along the rocks here. The house is... I wish the Prince of Wales were there to see him in the brave. Push and it looks pretty clear.
Prince to the west, fellas.
See these villas up here?
Break contact, move west.
You good?
Hit it.
Yeah, I'm back up. I'm
reloading!
It.
He's moving across the hill!
I got hit in the arm and the leg.
I smoked it up, so...
Alright, you shredded homeboy on the left. You guys have any other targets of opportunity here?
Alright. Bandaging.
Friendly's moving elevated northeast, right to left.
Turn one has guys, or I heard you guys have some casualties where they are.
Yeah, Spice.
Alpha, go ahead and bring it west, dude. Break contact,
Summer as well.
Spice is getting patched.
Got more contacts in this building.
Holy crap, Spice. Alright, hang on.
Soon. Friendly's are pressing that vector, Alpha.
Alright, so you're gonna have friendlies moving in front of you, do not panic, okay?
Do copy.
Turn it gets off.
How you guys doing? You guys good?
I'm bleeding, but other than that...
Hang on. Snap.
I'll yeah,
get you. Alright, Spice is good. Does anybody need ammo?
I'm good.
I got a broken leg, Doc.
I cannot help you with that.
Fuck.
I can splint it, but I think I can splint it. That's gonna be about it.
Hey, Corporal, where'd Alpha go?
That's to northwest of the buildings there. Yep.
Moving.
That's the source of mine.
Can I get a stitch on my head? Amongst the fallen heroes, a braver had not been. Then you lamented Haggerty of Erin's Isle of Green.
Farewell, my gallant countrymen who fell that day. Dar, how far are we pushing up?
Thank you, Spice.
We're just pushing up
Hello.
To the radar dish. Shouldn't go too much farther than that. Clear out this immediate area and then we can prep it for sappers.
Alright,
sounds like we have
a jack shit
prop.
Yeah, I can't even.
Somewhat close.
I have a personal aid kit, but it.
Yeah, I can't pack you.
Oh, never mind. I do not have a personal aid kit anymore.
I'm sure a type or faction.
Enemy chopper. Oh, hey, Morgan.
They're MI8s with the rocket pods.
Birds coming into land.
We were gonna sit tight and babysit this dish for sappers.
Dad!
I can't pack his leg. So.
Gotcha.
You want to hit my head real quick?
Gunner for Alpha.
Copy.
I'm here.
I can't work I can't think about his leg. If you can afford to hold still, I can get Mustang 2 over, one over here.
Yeah, our assignment is to stay here for now, so.
Excellent. Mustang 1-7.
I got a couple of HEDP rounds.
Can you, one, I need you to push down to the south, southwest. We,
who's the one that has extra rounds?
Or correction, benefit position.
Down
the
field, Alright,
hold tight, Spice. I got a medic coming in for you.
Yeah, I got a tread set up for security.
Make sure nobody pours over this ridge, and then probably want a pair of eyes to the west here as well.
Yeah, I gotta get that ammo from Summer.
Bravo's
yeah,
facing
okay.
That way.
I grab it.
Alright, thanks.
What do you need anything in return?
No, I'm still good for the moment.
Okay.
Would someone cover me for 2 secs while I use the restroom quick?
Yeah, got it. Just stay down.
I just gotta take a just gotta shake a leg real quick.
Yeah, go for it.
Do you guys, how you guys doing?
Family is like
not bad. Yeah, homeboy here has broke legs.
Spice?
Yeah.
Yep.
Gotcha.
And I got shot in the head if I could get stitched.
I got you.
And then,
go for it.
Cool. I have saline, I think, in my backpack.
Can
I drop off a guy?
No, you haven't learned that much.
Hang on, Carpacci. I got you, buddy.
Thank you.
Are you still seeing
Mustang on this? We've been at three for a bit.
No, I'm good. I got color. I see a stitch.
Yeah, you haven't lost a lot of it.
Gotcha. There's apparently a lot of casualties on Bandit 1.
Yep,
so
I'm moving up there now. When you get down there, get your asses up there.
Yep.
What was that?
We've got a bunch of casualties up there.
Yep, when okay, I just need to go to the
stage more.
Friendly's coming in east.
Friendly's east.
Okay, good.
Bravo, east report.
On me.
Say again on the ace report.
Just send me an ace report.
Black on 40 mic.
Black on 40 mic, got it.
Three
copies.
Hey, Zart, do you hear me on 7?
Yeah, I just replied.
Okay, I didn't know what you
said. We're gonna police. We've got Spice as AFK for like. I thought we were gonna be here a little longer, so he went to go take a bio break.
Okay.
I think he said he was gonna take a leak, so he should be back pretty quick.
Okay, I want you to push back to that position up by the lighthouse to the east southeast where you guys first got eyes on.
Yeah. So
everything's planted up, boss. Spice,
we're low on
back.
Ammo right now.
Everyone's all right,
I just got back.
All right, found back, right?
Really?
Yeah. Put it here.
Hey, Spice, you here?
Yep.
All right, let's go. We're gonna push back to that lighthouse we found. Let's go out this way.
The lighthouse?
I'm right here.
Okay.
Trying to get
everybody
out. Oh, they fixed me! They fixed me! I can walk.
All right, Alpha. Moving out south.
So you needed ammo, Zor?
I got
them on my boys. Wait.
Here, we're rolling out.
Yep, copy that.
Here. And now to east, southeast, here. And the strength of her heart's high devotion is roused for the stripes and the stars. And she raises her voice loud as thunder, that voice which was always obeyed. Saying,
I think we're gonna get ammo and go back in.
With the swords of the Irish Brigade.
I hope so, or else this would kind of be booby if this is all we did.
Well, we did pretty good.
Yeah, but for like an entire op.
Yeah.
So I think I should receive the Purple Heart since I was injured and walked for so fucking long.
I got shot in the head clearing that building and went down for a sec.
Yeah, so. I walked up to try to cover and took one to the leg and one to the arm, patched myself, then stood back up and kept fucking walking with you guys.
Is that friendly fire or enemy fire?
Not sure.
Okay, set up a position here.
Alright, let's go ahead and trench now. Give it a little bit of space from the lighthouse.
Mustang.
I think it's in here.
Yep.
Trenching.
Mm.
Two of them coming in.
Two times.
We shoot those?
Passing yep. North.
Spice!
Yeah?
I want to shoot those.
What?
Do you hear the whirly birds?
Mm-hmm. Oh shit,
they're
get
shooting
down.
At us?
On it.
I don't have. Oh! Hello.
Ooh, yeah,
direct
boy.
Fire
yeah, alright, fuck it. Yeet. I'm gonna hit it.
Got it.
Okay.
My bullets beat the rocket.
So, just so it's clear, I don't have in-game noise.
What is that thing?
Why?
Like? Oh.
I don't know. But it's really, really frustrating.
Oh.
Alright, that was the radio tower.
Fight me like a man. Made you run like hell.
Be advised, we have friendlies on the hill where we had contacts previously.
Yep. The hard part is that the enemies are shooting red tracers as well.
Oh, 220 left small brown house at 030 with the ass end of the helicopter.
Ooh, I just took a shot over my head.
Yep, you got cover, take it.
There's some grounded air assets over that direction, like a sand.
Is that friendlies?
Yeah, that's friendly.
Straight north?
Yeah, that guy's friendly. And these are friendlies.
Copy.
Yeah, bring all your choppers in, boys.
Hey, Spice.
That's me.
You got Whirly Bird to your northwest.
What?
Six message three.
Oh, hello.
Just curious, are we getting any ammo inserts or anything, or are we just gonna go back in? Or are we going back in at all?
Whirly Bird wants to play.
Whirly Bird does want to play.
Come here, Whirly Bird.
Push him back into the compounds. There's this. Oh. The hell is that?
Whirly Bird.
Oh yeah, fuck that guy. Hold on. Clear back glass.
May I steal this part of the hill? Good hit.
I got shot, Keith. I got hit in the leg.
Hey, does someone want to tell that fucking fighter pilot that he almost crashed into the ground? Reloading! Oh shit.
Gunner's out, get shooting.
Hey, his gunner's dead, his gunner's dead.
Hey, black.
Three, we're gonna push back to the boats and grab ammo for
everyone. Apache,
let's go.
I'm
Double
black.
Time. Is anyone walking wounded?
Let me go ahead and stick this in the back.
Yeah, Connelly is broke his leg.
Thank you.
Alright,
Thank you.
Connelly and. Stay with Bravo. Bravo, stay here. Alpha, let's move. Let's go get ammo for the rest of the team.
Alright, oh. Move in southeast.
Any casualties?
Check Connelly's leg.
Connelly up, gummy collapse with Alpha.
Hey boys, we're gonna get big fat on ammo because we're resupplying like four squads.
There should be spare backpacks in that so we can double carry.
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
God damn it.
Stamina?
No. Sticky keys notification popped up.
We'll probably a few mics here. Just packing up extra rounds and heading back your way. Go ahead and stay there with Bravo Element. Be our eyes. Got me. What's our area of interest to keep eyes out? Northeast or north? Friendlies are already moving in mass to the northeast side, so it should be pretty well covered. So probably keep watching the northwest, and so it'll be kind of creating a vacuum there, pulling out to the north.
Take the kit bag.
Yeah.
Did you say anything? Grab of everything?
Yeah, grab whatever you can. We're gonna...
Remember, there's spare backpacks, so...
Three copies. Yeah, guys, take the coyote bags. They're bigger than the assault kits.
Hey squad lead, if you find a bipod for my two partners, greatly appreciate it.
Yep. Do that, bud.
How much ammo do our saws and never mind, disregard. Time stood still.
Love was all we knew. You were the first. I'm full.
Yeah, same.
Well, we got more than one boat, so I'm gonna get some from this one.
Patrick Conley. Yeah, go ahead. Northwest, airfield side, top hill, break, possible contact, unknown ID.
Roger, just keep an eye on it. There were friendlies up there on the ridge not too long ago, and the sappers might be detonating the objective from up high, so.
We're gonna have to go up that hill, fat as shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, boy.
Bravo stated that the sappers ran past them. They're coming down slope.
I roger that. Keep an eye out. Wait for positive ID though. We're heading back. Probably there in about 4 miles.
Engaged.
Let's put some hustle in that puzzle.
Actual, be advised. Bravo's taking direct contact northwest. Time now. One yellow. Possible red.
Yeah, if it's too hot, go ahead and probably will. Stand by. Yeah, just fall back east and southeast and stuff to that full pack position we have on the ridge. We can run and meet with you there if it's too hot. Actually doesn't have a short range accessible at this time.
Copy, so you want us to pull back to southeast if it gets too hot?
Yeah, yeah.
From 3KIA, we're good.
It's no fair, you're cheating.
How am I cheating?
You passed me, you're cheating.
I ain't fucking cheating. You know how much fucking 240 ammo I have right now?
You're just a beast.
This is what happens when you go to a actual company called Charlie.
Conley, Apache.
Yeah, go ahead.
What's a 20 on the medic?
Just dump your bags here.
Yay. Hey Zarn, when you guys are done sitting at that position, push up here to the northeast, take up this and get overwatch over two.
Major?
Yeah.
Gonna put some treats into your backpack.
Okay.
Don't mind me.
Wait, one. I gotta get my radio set back up to reset it.
Yeah, but, same.
Alright guys, I'm back on net. Push over to my position here east.
Sir, hold still.
And this is where we're gonna resupply and then we're gonna move up this hill over here.
Merry Christmas, sir.
I don't know what you gave me. What you gave me?
Three magazines.
Oh, thank you. Sorry, if you guys can push.
Yeah, I'm just offloading my extra.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
CCP is a bunch of backpacks on the ground. I love it. All right.
Hey. Where's the resupply?
Resupply is these bags.
Oh shit.
You guys.
Yeah, we have to nutsack carry these. All
right, right here. There's a couple of bags on the ground. Don't get greedy, but grab what you need.
Yeah, 40 bikes. Let's move up the hill here once you've done your supply.
Okay.
We're gonna provide overwatch. Other words to change the figure when
she stood up and took the rifle. Ooh.
What's up? Oh,
beautiful.
Shit. Hey, I got eyes on an active Sam.
46.
See that?
Did we ever get 40 mics in those bags? I checked and seen them.
Yeah, we didn't have 40 mics in the boats.
Give me a sec, I'm gonna switch,
Finally, I get you more if you want them.
Right. I probably have a ton of my bags.
There we go.
Alright,
go for six.
I've got eyes on an active SAM site, within the compound from where I am right now.
Guys, make sure you spread out. Yeah, no, I see it too.
Same side. They also, something's parachuting in on the, airfield.
That's
an
IR.
Are those friendlies? Oh yeah, they are.
Yes, we have friendlies to the north, guys, so.
I just like, I barely saw them.
Hey, SL.
Yeah, what's up?
I got eyes into that compound. The one with...
Yeah.
I almost just said the one with smoke coming out of it. Not that compound, but two compounds left.
I don't have any now.
That one is almost completely clear from what I can see with my sight.
Yeah, I think the guys down there have already done a good job of clearing out everything. As you can tell.
We still got a stray shooter west, northwest somewhere. Or towards the town.
Yeah, I'm trying to get eyes on.
I got an extra box for you, Spice, so let me know when you need it.
I'm carrying, like... One,
that's close, guys.
Seven... I'm just carrying a stupid amount. Don't worry about
it. Let's get covered.
We need to work harder.
Yeah.
Look at one that goes.
Hey Sarge. I got eyes on a helicopter that's perfectly fine just sitting there.
That MI-8 that's landed. We'll deal with that. Get there.
What's that?
Guys, how's everyone doing? Do we have any injuries?
Right up.
Good, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are we good then?
Yeah, we're good. Alright guys, sit tight for a second.
Hey, Czar, I need you to shift. Got possible enemies to the west here.
Yeah, I was about to ask.
Yeah.
I was literally just about to key up. Alright, let's go.
Three on me, we're gonna move out to the west back where we came. Let's clear out that village again, and then we're gonna sit up on the rocks.
Alright, up on me, watch heavy right. Hitting west southwest.
Watch heavy right.
Yeah, I hear him down there. Yeah, let's retake that high ground and whatever you guys will set up. We are the British Army, and we're here to take that safety your right now. My good friend Nigel, he's in the SAS. Oh, yes, oh, yes. He homeboy might be in the rubble or something. But now they've gone and posted him way down across the glen. Alright, shooter's gonna be west northwest. Yeah, keep him moving west here. Any sign of him?
The marksman should be dead, not 100% sure. In front of you, whoever's at the rock wall right in front of them. It's right down the street, about 50 meters on the right side of the road, in front of that bush on your right side.
Copy.
Yeah, well, the should be able to see the forward splash of the drag just cut down.
Now let's go move to the village here direct.
I'm gonna clear behind this wall.
Alright. Just watch uphill northwest now.
Guys, let's re-secure the area, and then we're gonna push up, get on the hill.
Another worthy bird coming in from the northwest.
Conway, we got 40 mic on this, dead guy up here.
I come to the building.
I'm wiggling in the street for you.
Alright, well, we're gonna go push back to the CCP then. Oh, bird?
Yeah, northwest is going on.
Oh, fuck, that one's got missiles.
And thanks, Major.
No worries.
Can we see it?
Let's... Is he cresting the hill? Yo, if we see him come over the hill, fucking spread out.
Did he land him?
Didn't we have an RPG? Yeah, we have near.
R3, let's push back to the CCP. The CCP, the bags that we dropped.
Deep. Alright, Alpha, bring it back. It's out deep.
Come on.
You guys go.
Alpha kind of staggered outside of the side, facing southeast here.
Proceed.
Go.
Go on, PO, keep it moving.
Contact
shooter
down.
Somewhere in the channel there.
I'm munching on cheesy breadsticks with bacon on it.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
What the hell is this?
back east.
CCP, yeah.
6-3, we've set up by the little shack that's just a little southwest of the CCP. Is that good?
Yes, he wants to assault you. Come on, let's get some.
We got bad news. We got heavy engines in the northwest.
Yeah, that sounds like a vehicle.
Hey, yeah, check gas, check gas.
Well, prep AT, you got it.
We have an RPG. Does that count?
I have AP rounds.
Hey man, whatever we got, we gotta use it. 6-3.
I hear playtime.
We've got audible on what sounds to be heavy vehicles from the northwest.
Let's get eyes on that road that kind of comes down from the west, northwest. Make sure we're letting them roll in there. We also have the gas still stationary unoccupied, 345. I'm sure none are bolder than musket to shoulder, enlisting to learn the soldier and trade with Corkor and fighting and Maher delighting. They swell up the ranks of the Irish.
This fog is cruel.
Must stand out quite a bit. The sons of old Ireland forever
shall be. I'll have no intervention if that's their intention. I want to kill more shit. I got eyes on one contact. He's super far out though.
By the sounds of it, they're pressing the S-300 sites and then probably facing west, maybe?
Yeah, I got eyes on a guy. He's like lining up to take a shot. It might be a person though, I can't tell.
Where are you looking?
Just straight there, like through the barbed wire and into the fences.
He dipped around the Hesco's.
Right corner there, yeah. Was that friendly, do you know?
We got an RPG right between the twin trees.
Oh shit, we got contact in the valley, contact in the valley. Reloading.
Uncon.
He's dead.
Nice smoke check.
There is more just to the left of him, so keep eyes out.
Gotcha. I'm out of your head.
He's up. Alright, he's dead. Contact slight left of him.
Yeah, one finger left. Right behind the other tree. Yeah, he's looking like he's had a hard day now.
6-3, we're getting sporadic infantry contacts pouring down the valley northwest of our pod. Uncle Sam has a taste to break fire. They'll find if they try it, Columbia's a giant. And victory perched on the flag of the free. How does that sound?
I don't know. The loudest speech vacuum in the
honestly, it's gonna be cold as hell in there. I'm gonna shit my pants if it's like a Tunguska with fucking 20 mils on it.
Yeah, what is it? It's by the radar tower at the base.
Yeah, it's currently trying to unfuck its life, trying to get past that dead helicopter.
Yeah, it is. It pushed that wreckage out the way.
Oh, that's what that was?
Yeah, it's pushing it out the way. That's why I noticed it move from the west to north.
Oh, so not only did I shoot it down, I also inconvenienced them with the wreckage.
Nice.
Here you go.
Yeet. Oh, we got more contacts. Fucking
where?
Reloading.
God where? Damn. Where?
Same place. In the valley.
Where?
To start shooting.
Reference the twin trees? Yeah, that tomb of smoke there.
Woo! Cyclic!
Yeah, just a little bit left of that. Bring it to the other tree.
Reloading!
I wanna get in there and grab that fucking RPG. Hey, would you guys cover me if I ran for the RPG?
Gotta exfil sooner or later.
I'm not sure if we're gonna leave yet though. We're gonna push back in.
Oh, there goes that engine.
So,
we've already been going for an hour and a half now.
We aren't the French. We don't just push and then retreat.
Yeah.
Operations are typically supposed to be longer than an hour, right?
Yeah.
Server's still up.
How have we not crashed the server yet?
Probably numbers. I don't know.
Alright, boys. I'm gonna go grab that RPG.
Right.
Is it still there? Yeah, it is.
We have the dude.
Are we? Volunteers. The Irish volunteer.
Whoa. Okay. Got a little dogfight overhead. Or is that a permission moment?
Where are you looking?
Yeah, yeah. This is the west and north. Go ahead.
Movement!
That's not ours. Go, 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 go. Get back to the boats, run.
Reloading!
Get back to the boats.
Oh, but I'm on a piece.
Get back to the boats. Time now, time now. Get back to the boats. Double time.
Alright, Alpha, break contact.
Go, 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 go!
Break contact E. Break contact E.
Fucking smoking dip, let's go.
If I can't shoot, you can't shoot either.
You selfish bastard.
Hey, just gotta remember, we gotta have something
good spot, though,
for another
spot.
Off.
So forward thinking, let's go.
Run! Irish volunteers. Irish volunteers. The Irish volunteer.
Go, 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 keep going, keep going.
I'm trying to rebuild my stamina to go.
Come on, sir. Come down the path.
No man left behind.
Ah. Let's go, boys.
Fun and games until the Air Force shows up.
Doing the Irish volunteers.
Are you coming?
Guys, at the top of the hill, your last man back there, sir.
Aye.
Oh man, a trap.
The Irish volunteers. Give me my bacon cheesy fucking breadstick, you piece of shit.
Numbers in.
Vice is in.
Blackburn, I want you to hold here.
What's up?
Hold here. We need to get on these little boats so we can get attacked by the enemy here.
We got miniguns for that.
Nah, man.
Nope.
You're slick as.
Alright, we last man.
Eversman's the last one, except for troops.
Right.
I think troops in here.
Guys, go. Go,
troops.
Go.
Okay, go. See ya.
Right. Back straight up. Yeah, he's running with them. Hey, I got my seat back. Be advised, all jets above us are enemy.
I'll keep eyes rear.
Fuck.
Yeah, no, this fog is fucking us.
Burp, burp, burp. Okay, you're good.
Oh shit, he's right behind it. He's flying over us.
Yeah.
Maybe the fog will help us get away? And often vlogged
till left. Don't shoot at him.
Oh, man.
Don't shoot at him, Spicy Laka. A minigun ain't gonna do shit.
Yes, it will.
I don't know, dude. I shot down a fucking MIA with an M4. I think he's kind of...
Come here, motherfucker.
Off a jet to shoot an IGM from 5 clicks out.
148 on the reverse code.
Alright, we should be clear of all berms, right? This far out?
One would think, but...
Taken prisoners with handcuffs bound, and by a court martial, they were guilty found.
By a court martial. So, to be squared away, little troopers, why don't we do our AAR right now? Just an idea.
I heard something explode behind us.
I don't see anything.
We're in fog. You see anything?
Well, you'd think you'd see
I
an explosion.
See my little eye, something white.
The fog!
No, these nuts.
I think we lost our eagle coverage like a while ago.
Yeah, did you see Eagle?
Uh-uh.
I was looking at the cliff, and Eagle came flying in so low that he had to pull up really sharp to avoid hitting a fucking rock.
Oh, shit.
And I caught it all on live stream, so I'll see if I can't clip it for you and send it to you.
Wait, what beach?
The beach we're supposed to be going towards?
What? I thought we were done.
Yeah, we're supposed to go back to base. The beach we started at.
Well, they're talking about setting up a perimeter at the beach. Why would we do that at our own beach?
Because the enemy's.
Are we going to WP2?
No, I Charlie want that harbor.
So what's going on?
Our beach.
Confusion.
Are they counterattacking?
I can't hear you. You're talking at short range.
No, I hear the other boat.
Oh, right over us. North now. Was.
Oh!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, Linda Park.
Nice parking job, boy.
Bumper cars.
Just push them out of the way.
From our boat to their boat.
No, wait. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Right,
Spice, minigun, help us.
Huh.
And...
Get out.
Just keep swimming, just keep
Duck.
Swimming, just keep swimming. So would this be a bad moment to start singing Baby Shark?
Don't do it.
Well, come on, it would be fun though, guys.
Well, I am a modern hero. My name is Paddy Kearney.
Yeah, you're right. Thank you.
We're not done yet. We're gonna move up the hill southeast.
really sound too furry.
Friendly, so we're gonna keep going up.
I've been making some wild white smokes real quick.
I'm still drowning. Hey Lee, my commendation sign
is
stank.
Jesus Christ.
Are you still drowning? I don't know, but I'm still drowning up standing on the dock.
Compound over here, save the stripes and stuff.
Have you tried uninstalling your lungs and reinstalling them?
I wish I could.
They don't mess around. They see that.
I don't know how to help you, so, figure it out. Jump in the water again and come back out.
Six-three.
You lead us under glory, oh, you lead us under glory, oh, to save the stripes and stars.
Three, we're gonna get pound up here and we're gonna hold it.
Are we looking for that down crew, that down pilot?
It should be.
Not like pushing our way back up, which way we gotta get up to there.
I have no idea, but it's a good idea.
Oh, hello.
Move.
Single shooters.
Crossing. Thunder glory, oh, the thunder glory, oh, save stripes. Man down!
Two friendlies approaching to the northeast, and we got friendlies on a road east coming up.
Hang in, guys.
Gonna get him out of here.
I'm dragging him. Never mind, he's good. This one's not. Taking him.
Don't go in front of my gun.
He's dead.
Wait, man, get out of here.
1K AIA.
Back in the game, took a bit to fix it. Come with you guys.
Alright, it is hot when you get up here.
Got it.
I got him. Cover me.
Covering. Don't go in front of my gun.
Oh, wait, what the fuck? I'm not carrying him?
Yeah, you are.
Okay.
Fucking leg is all fucked up.
Okay, I got him now. For real this time. I'm gonna bring him back to the base of the house.
Yeah. I'll sustain him until the medics can get to him.
Copy. I'll help you. He just dropped. I have no idea what's going on. Let's just do it here.
Shooter north northeast.
Tourniquet going on leg.
Alright.
Left arm tourniquet going on.
Alright, right arm.
Copy, I'm gonna start bandaging.
Seems like I'm at a party over here.
Is there a window upstairs that you can shoot out of?
Window doesn't,
Someone pops the bulk at that direction.
Yeah, let's get smoke or literally anything opposed to what we have right now.
Packing his right arm.
His leg's good.
Any friends in the northeast, get a medic on him. Right here. All right, his right arm's getting a little off. 6-3 traffic over.
Is that the enemy rocket team or something pounding from
you guys? You guys think Mustang?
Yeah,
we
got
a
balance
of water and more size element. We took one times rate.
What do you got?
Blood loss. We gotta get him in the house so you guys are out of fire. Let me just pick him up.
Mustang 1, no leave here.
Let
Come here. Mustang
get
1.
Security.
Requesting that you push up to Bandit 3 and Bandit 2's location. Time now.
Okay, I got him. I got him.
We're still getting shot.
Oh, yeah, he got me.
Hey, get his trinkets off.
Set up security.
I'm packing in.
I should block, take care of him. Yep.
He got some chest.
He's unconscious. I will wake him up.
I got a lot of shooting to do, so follow me.
Alright, do me a favor. Check his pulse, check his blood pressure.
I'm still shooting. He got a lot of stuff.
Monsters didn't make it back home. The ones we ain't seen so long. Hold up beer and wish for heroes and I forgot I'm gone. I'm a better place so
yeah, he's got a pulse,
I need to know what the exact numeric value of his pulse and his blood pressure is.
Pulse 180.
180, there you go, Scott. Thank you. Blood pressure. Get back home. Wake up.
Ow.
Blood pressure 101/68.
Alright, do me a favor. His blood pressure, or his heart rate is 808, yes? Or 8080, yeah.
Yeah, 101/80, yeah.
Alright, he's good, good
punch. I'm in pain.
Apache, what do you want me to put in place?
What you got, buddy?
Where you want the 40 at?
Alright, Spice. You're good,
go. About,
you're a sexy, steely-eyed missile man.
045, put him out there about 150.
I'm giving you 9.
I don't have him in my bag.
Hold, buddy.
Basically northeast. Just give a little bit of a spread.
Where the black smoke is.
Your stage, go.
I'm here.
Loading. Shooting.
Okay, good. Okay,
Barton, keep your team with Bandit 3, okay?
Gotcha.
Alright guys, get prepped. We're gonna start pushing south in a second here.
That's me.
Spice, take an E.
Got some close in here.
Oh yeah, lost a lot of blood.
I still have, a broken leg somewhere.
Yeah, I'm fixing it.
So enemy pushing up on the wall, northwest, frag out.
You got one dead.
Alright, frag out.
This takes some time, you can a lot of broken legs.
This three, our red is back up.
I'm still very much red.
Yeah.
Major.
Northwest side.
Yeah.
I'm still very much red. I have broken legs, low blood, everything.
I think he's packing you, bud.
Yeah.
Just sit tight.
Just give us some time. I'll fix it.
Okay, three. Once Spice is ready, we're gonna push out to the south.
About 60%.
South.
Yeah, he was like pretty fucked up on the phone.
Connolly and whoever else is up there, we're gonna push out. Let's go.
Yeah, moves up.
Okay, just making sure. Look like you guys are just going more and more up there.
No, just covering the door.
Copy, thank you.
75%.
Are you tracking the RP?
Yeah.
Alright.
Contact.
Smoke up. 85%. Yeah, I know.
This is why I never run Mustang.
Three confirms.
Three, one, and green.
Ooh, it got really bright.
I got northwest.
Excuse me?
I got northwest.
Maybe we should move.
We need to break contact. We have to break.
Summerfield, you here? Oh, hello.
R3, let's go, south. RP8.
Help us up.
Hey, you're bleeding.
I know I am.
Someone was.
Three, let's go, time now.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, we gotta move.
Okay, I'll fix you up.
I can't. Contact east.
Right side of road, southeast.
Hey, Smoke the road, break contact. Maybe dead. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
Up across.
Oh! Holding.
Covering, you guys keep moving to RP8.
Last across, go.
Keep going, guys.
Make it up this hill, because I'm fat.
Gonna take a little southwest here to the top of. Careful, y'all got an LOS to some snipers on the opposing ridge north.
Copy, sticking to the southern side of the rocks.
Yeah, boy.
Is that a shooting limit?
Keep running, you British fool. Airborne infantry coming in.
Yeah, it's a pilot.
Airborne infantry coming in.
Be advised, that is one times enemy pilot.
You're fucking dying to old age in a minute.
If we get eyes on him, let's try and shoot non-lethal. Anyway. And then, you know,
Penfold.
For the memes.
Yes.
Welcome to the op. How have you been?
Good.
How are you?
Pretty good. You know, just got shot multiple times, got blown up.
Oh, it's not enough the less you get blown up.
Oh, that's so true.
Especially when Penfold's the one that blows you up. Gold digger.
I want you to take your guys, keep pushing past RP8. I'm gonna set up an RP9 at the next wood line to the south.
Dad.
Here.
Hey, Apache.
Yo.
Yeah, I smoked out the way we came. Make sure the rest of the whole.
Copy. I'm sticking out the RP9.
Hey, Grizzle. Make sure you pay a visit to the medics. You're pretty fucked up.
3 Alpha, are we pushing through? Yeah, sit tight at the RP. Just push him up to get on this rock, see if I can't find the pilot real quick.
Roger. I'm gonna go up that way and provide cover for him.
I can't handle. Let's get an ace report. Alpha, how are we looking?
Green.
Bravo.
Want the specifics?
Oh, I see him.
Alpha 40, where is he? Empty.
He's
black.
Over here, southwest.
Are you good?
Yeah, I tried to save the pilot, but he kept engaging friendlies.
Six three, I engaged and killed the enemy pilot.
However the fuck he say his name.
Hey, we're pushing southwest.
I really did try to save him. I went for non-lethal
bring him back
shots,
to,
and he kept shooting whoever that is.
Offset southeast by about 100. What do we have down there?
Just confirmation.
Confirmation. Enemy pilot KA.
Do you guys know that there is an enemy literally 50
another,
meters
another pilot
here,
to the
shooting at you?
No.
That'd be... Yeah. He pulled out his sidearm and tried shooting
literally
you.
Literally right there. In the bush.
Who's Alpha FTL?
Kerpachi. We got another parachute. Straight north.
North? I don't see it.
More right. He just went behind the bushes right over here.
Let's go. We're the fucking pilot hunters.
I'm totally carrying the wrong weapon system and the amount of ammo for hunting down pilots.
Yeah.
Run! Kill the pilot!
How far away was it?
He's with the enemy now, so don't go back.
Oh,
don't go? Copy.
Yeah, he landed in the compound we just left.
I'm gonna grab that AT-4, just in case.
I'm carrying an empty,
good, once you're down, heavy lead.
Well, just in case we run across any stinger business.
I dropped that, man. Just like, wait a moment.
Up a wedge, heavy left.
I'm only
heavy left.
Kilos.
Oh, okay.
I have made heavy left.
Outstanding.
Wow, the new
here, where are you at?
What the hell are we doing now?
I have absolutely no idea.
So I missed like the whole briefing, and yeah, now we're just running around.
Yeah, basically. Guess it is. Something fun there at RP11, just holding four ISO.
Yep. Where are you at?
I'm just falling in with wind deck now.
Alright, now
we're
moving.
Okay, yeah. We're all pushing on south by southwest.
RP9.
Yeah. 3 Alpha, are we pushing RP-10?
We're staying at 9.
Alright, Alpha, let's see,
Alpha, just come over my pause, basically set up a couple trenches, let's face back northeast for a little bit of coverage, and then uphill if we need a strike, we'll do it from below.
Oh.
Pretty sure those were front.
Yeah. No, from this distance, I was like, that looks...
Yeah, it's RPG.
Trash,
I'm gonna go southeast a little bit. These rocks, just up a little spot. Roger. Copy.
I really got a finger on my throat.
Sorry, you got to go. Start moving.
Oh, okay.
Go for 6.
R3, let's go. RP10. Alright. Yeah, fold it back in, Connolly. We're moving in south to us.
Ren! Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you have a 1911.
Yeah.
I'm on a 1911.
Oh, well, the Colt custom.
Wait, who said
say.
That? Spice.
Yeah.
You want a Glock?
Fuck no, I want a 1911. I ain't a pussy that wants a fucking Glock.
I'll take the Glock.
My, leg here. I slapped the tourney on it some time ago.
You un-American fuck.
Wait, which ammo does the patches have? FMJ or,
This one's got the ACP. Oh god, I'm retarded.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
hello.
Yo.
Having fun yet?
No, it's fine.
Yeah.
Solid facts right now.
Oh. If I wasn't afraid of an article 15.
Do you really expect to get a kill with that right now?
Yeah. Boom.
So that would give me a purple heart, right?
No.
Oh.
Damn it. I was hoping you put the Glock in there.
I will shoot the next person that gets in my bag.
Don't tempt me with a good time. Come here.
I had access to it for a second.
I mean, I won't lie, I did access it.
Yo, don't let Chaney get behind you.
Yeah.
We got a Mexican standoff here, boys. You got one shot. You better make it count, boy.
How can I fuck it up? Okay, guys, RP11, let's do it.
We rolling, boys.
Back it up.
Again. Come here, daddy.
I know he was from the start, he was naked, but then he grabbed some random Russian.
It happens
Russian
to
uniform.
Everyone, it happens to people in the pub server, just chill out. It's nothing new.
We're at the end of the road, RP11.
Run!
Is that statue literally RP11? Because that'd be hilarious.
Probably.
I hate being fat!
Except for you, Spice. So now we get more boats, right? I swear to God, someone with an RPG again.
Come on, give me that backpack.
Very tempted to shoot the people with RPG.
Oh, this is bad.
Faster.
Faster, get your stingers up.
That's Meg.
Yeah. Are you Caesar? Put it away.
Bro, if you doubt me for even
a second. It's twice. Probably not the best time to do that.
Is that friendly or
No, it's a perfect time. You can shoot them down with this shit.
Yeah, the problem is we have like
no ammo with an M4 and it was coming right at us.
Hey Major. Let me put something in your backpack.
Yeah, your fucking dead body.
It's just a little bit of weight.
Oh yeah.
I will shoot you. Motherfucker.
I didn't even take anything. I'm gonna put something in there. I want to ditch in my some of my ammo.
Nope, I don't care. Stay right there. Alright, index, sit tight.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't see index. Oh, there we go.
I didn't see index.
Oh, you want to talk some smack? You want to talk some smack? I was nice to you. I let you have SL.
Where's my naked man?
What the hell is this?
I'm going to get on it.
And he died.
There's my naked man.
R-A-A-R.
What up?
Yeah.
In the beginning, there was no...
I am gone.
Cluttler?
Southeast, bravo, we're pushing southeast.
I didn't get much to say, it was fun, so. Yeah.
He's got like a tree on his head.
There you go.
I don't fucking understand.
Alright, three. Where is everyone? I was on the northeast face here.
We come to the southwest and group up in front of me.
Let's see, let's go.
There you go, Lucy. You got some 249 ammo.
I'm standing on the cliff so you can push me off. Let's go.
So
southwest.
Easy.
No, Lucy.
Three, two.
Hey,
we can trap him in. We can get it. Oh, there he goes.
I go with pushing me off. Next, you know, he's pushed off.
I can't feel my legs.
But Lieutenant, you don't have no legs.
Alright guys, let's start the AAR.
I'm sorry, this is probably the most fun I've had in this in a while.
Get out of my goddamn bag, you heathen.
Hey!
Alright, Spice, start the AAR, let's go.
Really good job for both my team leader and also for the SL. You guys were on top of everything. Sustainment, good job with radio communication. That's something that we always seem to lack in, is communication. Sustainment is allowing the fire team leaders to take command when they need to. I don't really have anything to fix, so yeah, dope.
Thanks. Let's go, Conway.
I did a lot of 40 mic work.
Hell yeah. Is that all?
Yeah.
Alright, Apache?
Yes, look at that, man. I think Spice put it best as far as communication and all that stuff went. I think even from the top down, there's no relapse of communication. I think towards the end, kind of wondering what the hell we were doing. But it's just basically a moment to guess exit off the island. I'm sure we'll be rocking you, but... the pacing was overall good as far as the number of contacts went. I guess I was a little bit thirstier for some more action, but everything that we did see, we had some great spots, great communications, call outs, and we shared a lot of faces today, regardless. So, and I think served a pretty vital background role. So,
I don't think we took any casualties as far as deaths, friendly deaths.
Yeah, no, we didn't.
I think I'm pretty sure I was the closest one.
And then I got shot in the face.
Yeah, me and Zara picked you, he grabbed you, and I started helping stabilize you.
Yeah, that was bad. I got fucked up.
Yeah, you did. Let's keep this going, Summerfield.
I had fun. I thought the communication was good. It seemed like we all worked really well together, so it's different for me. Normally, I'm used to flying around, so it's nice to run around on the ground. Thanks for having me.
Of course.
Yeah, absolutely. Good having
you. Everson.
Summerfield, I'll send you the link to my stream, and you can look for the part where the airplane fucking almost crashed into the ground.
Right, guys, please do. I'll make this short and sweet for you. Couldn't have picked a better group of guys to have this op with today. Tons of fun. I hope that you guys, are tolerant of me in my Echo Company ways, being a little more relaxed as an SL. I like to keep the authority where the knowledge is, so when it comes to formations and things like that, you guys just kind of do your own thing, and I feel like that worked out really well today. Other than that, great stuff today, everybody. I didn't have any problems, or I didn't get mad at anyone. We had a ton of fun. If you have any metal wrecks, be sure to send them my way, and I will get them passed up the chain. This squad definitely did a lot of stuff worth some shiny things today, so that said, if you need help writing, I'm your man. Other than that, have a good day, and I'll catch you around.
Alright.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you, fellas.
Okay, so I got fucked up enough that I think I should get a fucking purple heart for that shit. So one life off, and I literally got put to the point where I almost died.
Yeah, and we saved your life, and in fact, none of us died.
Yeah.
That's right, we don't get zip ties anymore.
Oh, man.
Darn.
Summerfield, are you on the 7thCav Discord?
Oh, man.
Summerfield.
It was clear.
Yo, I'm gonna 320 quickscope you guys, alright?
Yo,
I'm gonna run off the cliff and spin and shoot you guys.
Oh. I'm gonna watch from down here as I did that. I ain't seen nothing. Husband of seagulls. Seagull shit.
Yo, what the hell is that?
Hey, look what I have now! I found a pistol!
Homebush liquor.
Summerfield.
60 to 2017.
Can you hear me? Hello? Are you in the 7thCav Discord?
Should be.
I don't see you, actually.
I haven't used it in a while.
Yeah, all the ladies and women.
Never mind.
I'm out of
here. I'm gonna drop.
I don't know if I've ever done that before. We'll see, we'll figure that out.
Well, yeah, you get you and whoever is probably.
Y'all qualify to
do that.
This one, yeah. Hi, Luke.
I'm out. I gotta get a shower.
But I will put in at least, and if they go and approve it, if it makes it through, fantastic. If not, I apologize, but we'll see you in the next operation, of course. Other than that, you guys are all dismissed.
Roger that.
Enjoyed it.
Roger.
Yeah.
All right. Good night.
Good leadership today, guys. Well, excellent leadership.
Yeah, thanks for that. We appreciate it.
Channel switch. When I turned 16, I saved